stand in front of the lively and energetic Calvin College Buck Fridays Carnival event. I can hear the music, I can hear the laughter, so let's take to the carnival and see how these people are feeling about it. I'm here with two of Calvin College's freshmen, Anne-Marie and Mark. Now guys, is this your first Buck Fridays event?
Yes, it is.
Okay, and how are you feeling about it? If you could describe it in a few words, how would you feel about this event right now that's going on?
It's been pretty chaotic and there are a lot of people here, but it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's very fabulous.
Guys, if you could describe in a few words what you're feeling right now with all this commotion going on, what would they be?
Oh, this is just life-changing, you know? I'm a freshman here this year, and I'm just enjoying this totally.
I'm having a lot of fun and so much chaos going on. I can't see everything, so it's really fun.
It's not every day someone like me gets to talk to Pastor Mary, so this is an especially great experience for me. How you feeling right now? You look a little cold in this water.
I'm a little cold. I'm a little wet. It's like a full immersion baptism going on right here.
Awesome way of putting it. Well, I think I speak for everyone here when I say, I hope it's freezing cold.
Thank God!
Now guys, what goes into running said carnival, and are you happy with the results?
We are absolutely ecstatic with the results. We had to get all the inflatables, all the food. We couldn't be more happy with the turnout.
Yeah, it's been absolutely amazing. People are saying it's record year for amount of people that are here. It's not even 9:30, and we probably have well over 1,000 people. We couldn't ask for a better night.
Woo!
Well, you saw it here first, folks. Calvin College's Buck Fridays Carnival Night. Hope you had fun watching.